What's going on, YouTube? Jeff Coga here, and this is the September review of this YouTube channel, Jeff Coga's channel. So this is the actual stats here. This is how the page looks like. And if you're watching this video, either you organically found this and or you're seeing one of the advertisements that I'm currently running on YouTube for anyone that has landed on this particular page. So if you are interested in growing your audience and you're interested in how to actually strategically grow it, then follow this particular journey. Why? Because if you scroll down here, this is month number six of growing this particular YouTube channel. And a couple of disclaimer, if you've been watching this right, is number one, I am not utilizing all of my tangible assets in my business, meaning I have not emailed my people with this particular channel, and or I'm not using my other social media channel, because you can see here some of the channels that I have built from like even 8 years ago has 22,000 views, 55,000, right? And these are really old videos, but I'm not doing that other than the fact that I'm running retargeting ads. So let me go ahead and give you a quick overview right now. All right, so here's the actual spreadsheet from April of this year. Currently right now, we just ended September as I'm recording this on October 2nd, so you can see all the stats. There should be a link somewhere in the description. So if you want to see it, go check it out. You can actually pull it up and see. Now, there are two new columns that I did add, but let me go ahead and cover a couple things right on here, okay? So the subscriber side, we did grow about 8. So this is month-to-month grow 8th. So this is about almost 10% growth in subscribers. Okay, total videos, we only published 8 new videos. Why? Because I stopped making some content because I got busy taking care of some other stuff in my other businesses that I run, right? So it was 3%. You can see this kind of a trend, right? I go into really suddenly pump out tons of content, and then I stop. Tons of content, then I stop, right? Total viewership is 12,773. A month of growth is about 2,300. And the month of growth is 22.41. And average view on each video, because I'm pumping out more and getting views every single day, every single month, right? It went up a little bit at 48. Now, I do spend advertisement on these views, okay? Why? Is because this is the way it is. You want to spend advertisement, right? So because you get really good if you know how to spend advertisement and turning it into dollars. So for purposely, for this example, I can drop tons and tons of more, but I haven't. So I'm doing this on kind of literally bandwidth wise. I'm spending a very, very small percentage of my company assets and the other assets that I have in my business, and I'm spending $66.30 on this. So I'm not bringing in a actual full-blown production team that I used to do for my other channels and things like that. Simply my assistant that is editing this, jump cut. Some of them we don't even edit, we just upload it live, right? And the why am I doing that is to show what's possible and what can happen in the course of, you know, 6 months, 12 months, two years, 3 years, 4 years. And I want to show you that, hey, you know what, this is a marathon, not a sprint, okay? And I didn't want to do it where originally, you see here, right, I started dropping like $254, right? And I was going to take it up to like $2,000 the following month, but I said, you know what, that's not realistic in terms of majority of the individuals, because they don't have discretionary income, nor they don't have the ability to say, you know what, this kind of makes sense for me, because, you know, obviously if you have never spent money on advertisement, right, especially internet stuff, then you're going to be like, I don't want to do that, right? So again, I'm doing this, and all of this ad stuff that I'm doing, my call to action on this is just trying to give out the best content that I can possibly do, telling stories, the vlogs, and even videos like this, right? Literally showing what I'm doing versus a strong salesy type of video or well-crafted video type of thing, which is the complete opposite of what I normally do. Usually most of all my businesses is strictly, if I make a video, it's for the sheer purpose of social engineering, indoctrinating, or to make a sale. So in my case right now, I'm just simply delivering value and actually doing this, and hopefully you can see that as well. Now, the two new columns that I added is these, okay? I'm sorry, one column I added. I think I said two earlier, but it's only one column. One is the year-to-date YouTube money, okay? So this is based on the stats that I'll show you in a little bit, as well as the Google Sense, okay? And you can see here there's a discrepancy in this, and let me actually show you exactly what I mean. So let me go here in this, okay? So here's the revenue chart for YouTube, right? So if you go here, your estimated revenue lifetime, if I do that, it says $2.80. So I'm rich, right? Okay, check that out, all right? But really, if I go into my AdSense account, right? And if you take a look here, here's my AdSense account, right? Okay, look at the discrepancy in this, okay? I only got like 22 cents in here. So now, I haven't asked some of my YouTube friends about this, but really, you know, like, what am I gonna do? Really, you know, go out and buy a cheeseburger with this, right, or something like that, right? So again, it doesn't really matter, but I want to show you this, that there are some discrepancy. And look, I'm not using this for the simply sake of generating business. I'm using this to create an audience, and I wanted to show you that. So a couple other things, here is the last, let's go here. If you log in last month, if I click on this, right? Let's go to September, last 30 days. Let's go here, September, right? If we do this, this is the actual statistics on this, right? Average duration, 4 minutes long, 6 likes, 3 dislikes, 6 comments, 2 shares, 35 videos, 10 subscribers, right? And you can see kind of some of the videos. Demographics, you can see what it's broken down into. Majority of my viewership is male. So if you're watching this, you might be a male, you might be a female, who knows? But you can see bulk of it, 60% of my views on here are coming from, guess what? Paid advertisement, right? So why? Because that's what I'm currently doing here. You can see it here, okay? Now, I did increase it a little bit. So this month, moving forward in this month of October, I increased it by another dollar or so. So you're going to see a little bit spike on this. So here it is. Some couple other stuff I want to show you. Subscriber is, you can see here, I've lost 2. I don't know who it is. It might have been someone that was actually like, oh my gosh, Jeff is retargeting me or remarketing me. So I'm sick and tired of that. But, you know, unfortunately, if you watch any of my videos, I'm going to keep on showing the ads. Here are some of the comments that I do get. Joe, I commented on one of his older videos, so he came back and he commented and he says, hey man, you commented on a video 4 months. I started posting videos again. Thanks for getting me started up once more. And I said, Joe, keep hitting the publish button, man. And then last month I was talking about trolls right on here. So again, the troll didn't really respond back. He said, how much you make last month, right? He didn't respond back. I was trying to be funny. Get to the point. He didn't respond back either. Get to the point. He didn't. I'll probably maybe respond back next month, but we'll see. So we got that. And so that's kind of what I got for this month. So again, kind of to do a final recap on this. Again, not too much growth, just pumping out content, just growing it, growing it, growing it. And then as we go into probably the next quarter, right? So we're going into Q4. We're going to start doing some really, really strategic things that I'll start talking about probably next month or maybe from the following month afterwards on what I'm going to be doing in my business. And a lot of this has to do with paid advertisement. Let me show it to you. So here it is. Here is the remarketing that I'm doing, right? So you can see some of the videos that I have on here. Let me make it a little bit bigger so you can see. And you can see some of the thing on this, right? So what I want to do is earned views, right? Earned views are basically individuals who watched one of the videos and physically decided to watch some other videos. So you can see here, earned videos. Look at this one, right? So I spent $13 on this, 10 earned videos. I like that. Now, cost per view is $9, all right? And view rate is only about 33% on this, okay? So, but it's still okay. So I'm probably, and this is the reason why I'm doing this particular video, and I'm probably going to pause obviously this one because it's last month and some of the other new ones, and I'm going to run this for 2 weeks and then restart this one again later on towards the end of the month, and or I might just simply just rotate some of the videos that I have. So let me show you some of the active ones, right? So again, you're going to see one of these three things, right? So one is the rabbit and the turtle race, last month's analytics, and something that I did for time management on what I do in my own business. So you can see here the average cost per view. Some are a lot higher, some are lower, right? That kind of stuff. And you know, the cost is always going to be lower if someone watches the view the video a lot more, okay? And impression means that how many times the video popped up in the in-stream stuff. So right before this video popped up, you might have seen something like whatever video that you're watching, right, on a YouTube video, and the advertisement pops up. So that's how many times. And then from there, how many views you actually watch of people that are watched, I believe, over 10 seconds, okay? And then out of those people, how far they got into the video. So some people 32, 33, 18, right? So again, not too much. This one had 53%, right? So we have some that are obviously a lot higher. And let me show that to you, okay? So some of them are like 53, 53, 50%, 42, right? And some are a lot higher than the other ones. But, you know, I want to show that to you. So again, that's what I got for you on this video. Hope you got value. If you did, hey, subscribe to the channel to get more information on what I'm doing and how I'm growing my YouTube channel. And that's what I got. This is Jeff Coga. Go out there. Keep on hitting the publish button, ladies and gentlemen, and keep on delivering the goods to the universe. Love y'all. Take care and bye-bye.